Federal agents believe they have enough evidence to charge the son of the president, Hunter Biden.